Hello students and welcome to DAV Moyil Public School Sita Savangi. Let's begin an online class of science with your teacher Mrs. Vandana Ghagre. Today in the lesson Sources of Energy we will see what are the fossil fuels. See here, wood as a fuel. Wood is a major renewable natural resource. The burning of wood is currently the largest source of energy derived from the solid fuel biomass. Wood can be used for cooking because we all are aware different uses of wood. Wood can be used for cooking, heating and occasionally for steam engine and steam turbines that generates electricity. But burning of wood produces heat which is useful. But it is also produces the other gases which are not useful, which are undesirable and which causes the pollution of air, which are irritating or dangerous like carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide. It is written as CO2 and CO. But did you know, dear students, the excessive removal of wood from the forest can cause habitat destruction and soil erosion, due to which we are facing now the problem of less rainfall and increase in the temperature. Wood burning does not release more carbon dioxide than its biodegradation, that is rotting. So we have to save the tree and save the plants and do the plantation more and more. Coal. Coal is readily combustible black rock or brownish black sedimentary rock. Coal is one of the fuel used for cooking food, but it doesn't make in a one day we can get the coal. It takes a thousand and thousand of years to convert the material which is deep under the earth crust into the coal. However, it produces a lot of smoke and foul smelling gases which cause air pollution. Coal is a fossil fuel. It is the largest source of energy for the generation of electricity worldwide. See here, the picture is the anthracite coal. And also, do you know, coal is one of the largest worldwide source of carbon dioxide emission. See where the coal occurs in our India. Coal is found deep under the surface of the earth. The major coal mines in India are located in Jharkhand, Madhya Pradesh, Orissa and West Bengal. The largest coal mines are at Bokaro and Zaria in Jharkhand and Raniganj in West Bengal. So these are the four major coal mines in India, and it is located in where? Jharkhand, Madhya Pradesh, Orissa and West Bengal. Now how the coal is formed? Coal was formed from the plant remains buried under the earth crust. Over the period of time, the chemical and physical properties remains were changed by geological action to create a solid material which is called a coal. So here is the small assignment for you based on the small topic, that is fossil fuels. So you have to write its answer in your notebook. The answers you can find here in the slides only. Thank you. Have a nice day.